So, good everyone, once more, Maz Ezeoke here. Yesterday, I made a video, and in that video, I gave out a distress call of fellow citizens in China being thrown on the streets by the Chinese authority. And in that video, I clearly stated that these men, according to what they said, needed help. I reached out to those in authority, those that ought to know. And there is good news. The foreign ministry now have provided this number, and they have tasked me to make another video to please tell those in need in China, those stranded, those that the Chinese authority threw out on the street yesterday. And this video is specifically for you. If you are in China and the Chinese government had quarantined you, or that you want to get back to Nigeria, please, here is the number they've provided for me to disseminate to you. This is the number the foreign minister gave, which is the number to the ambassador, his direct number, both on WhatsApp and both his Chinese number. With these two numbers, you can reach the ambassador in China, and your case will be taken care of. If you want to fly to Nigeria, you'll be flown to Nigeria. Please utilize this opportunity. I know it is very hard in foreign land, but at this moment in time, it's about safety. Your safety first. So if you know anyone who is currently stranded in China after being quarantined, as shown in that video, please forward this video to that individual. Share this video widely. I would as well put at the bottom here my own email address. If there is anything, if you want to reach out to me, you can as well use this email address to reach out to me personally. But the main issue here is for you to reach and for you to be able to reach the ambassador in order for you to be evacuated from China. I hope this video is going to reach out to you in good faith, and I hope you will get the needed, required help at this critical time. Once more, I remain Maz Ezeoke. Peace out.